Welcome back. Well, we are back at the Common Ground Warehouse in Medina, and now it is all about the gifting season. Joining us once again is Kylie Brock, the warehouse director. And Kylie, what I love about what you're doing, you're essentially a small business whose mission is to help all sorts of other small businesses as well.
Yeah, so that's the main goal here at the Common Ground. I always tell people we're a huge warehouse, but we're a small business, just like everyone else that's in here. Our main goal is to just create a community of small business owners that have the same idea, give them kind of a stepping stone and a platform to showcase their businesses and also network and grow within their own community.
Now, you really do embrace the community and you have over 50 some vendors. So I see all sorts of different things in front of you and I'm thinking these might be perfect gifts to give this holiday season.
Yeah, so today what we want to do, we kind of want to showcase our holiday gift guide and fun things to do at the Common Ground during the holiday season. What you see on the table today is their curated gift baskets. Everything, including the baskets, can be found within the Common Ground. So we have a great one over here. This is going to be seasoning, soup, syrups, coffee, some snacks. For that savory, sweet person in your life. We have a basket directed towards all things ladies. So shirts, slippers, candles, all of the great gifts to give. And then we also have one focusing on our guys too. So we have some beard balm, the mandel from Clear Creek Candle Co. That's definitely a hit. Burning River Ranch has great industrial bottle openers, some seasonings as well from Tater's Bistro within the Common Ground. And then we're also going to showcase our holiday coffees and cocktails too. So Pickleback's Market Bar is our in-house bar here at the warehouse. We just launched our holiday cocktail menu last night. So this weekend will be kind of your first chance to get a taste and try new things.
Can you tell us what some of the names of those cocktails are? Because they look so pretty, especially the green one.
Thank you so much. Yeah, so the green one, this is the Grinch Mimosa. So it has orange juice, blue curacao, some champagne in there. This one's my favorite. This is the Christmas Punch. So we give you a little glass of Prosecco and then you just pour in a mixture of cranberry juice, orange juice, pomegranate juice, and it's served up in a little Christmas ornament. This one is my favorite. We try to pay homage to the pickle plant that the warehouse used to inhabit. So this is the Christmas Pickle. It has 21 seeds, jalapeno tequila, pickle juice. That's a fan fave for sure. We have the boozy hot chocolate, sugar cookie martini, the gingerbread old fashioned is a great one. And then the cranberry and rosemary gin and tonic, that's a good one too. This is gonna be the Christmas hot toddy. So definitely a plethora of options for anyone who is starting out drinking, just wants to be festive, wants something a little more hardcore. We have everything for them. So we're super excited to launch that. That starts this weekend.
And I'd imagine you can make some of those mocktails as well. I wanna get back though to some of the gift ideas, because when you go to the Common Ground Warehouse, it's a holiday market, but it's all elevated. I feel like you do such a good job kind of venting out different people that want to become vendors and bringing them in. And do you think that that's part of the reason why you've been able to create such a successful business and create this sense of community?
For sure, 100%. So we love all of the shops and the businesses within the Common Ground. I feel like we have a great mix of different niche businesses. We have vintage galore. We have great plant shops in here, candle companies. So really anything for everyone. You'll be able to find the perfect Christmas gift. This one for sure is great for any of the ladies in your life. You can grab any of these items at all of the shops throughout the warehouse. Same with the guys too. We always say like shopping isn't for everyone, but we do have something for everyone here, which is great. If you need a gift for your go-to guy, you can talk to any of the shops within the warehouse too, and they'll give you some insight and kind of guidance on what they think would be best, what shops will be able to help you. But all of the product and the baskets with names, where they're from, the different shops will be on our website today, this evening around 4 p.m. So if there's something that's catching your eye, you'll be able to find out more about it on our website. which you can find on our Facebook, our Instagram. It's thecommongroundwhs.com. So anything that you're interested in, we'll go ahead and throw that up on the website for you so you can get a better look, come in on the weekends, and then make the perfect gift.
And I want to mention, too, you're also very creative when it comes to different events. You have your Festival of Trees for Charity event that's taking place, the Mini Makers Market. If you have little ones that want to buy things for the family, I feel like this would be the perfect time for them to come. It's Sunday from 12 to 4 because you have, what is it, 4 to 12-year-olds, and they're making their own things, and you can just buy and support these little makers, and hopefully they'll become adult makers one day at your place.
Yeah, so we're super excited for Sunday. That's always a great day here at the warehouse. We are family oriented. Bring the whole family, bring the kiddos. We will have the mini makers set up in the great room from 1 to 4. Right now we have about 33 of them that will be joining us for the day. It's just the best. It's great. They're the cutest ever. It's holiday themed, so there'll be Santa's little elves. We definitely encourage you to come out, bring the family, and support our next generation of mini makers.
Once again, thecommongroundwhs.com. Kylie, thank you so much. You are doing such incredible things for the community and the surrounding communities as well. Happy holidays to you.
Thank you so much for having us. Happy holidays.
All right, Natalie.